interrupted my reading. Well, that's all right. I'll get back to this later. Hello, I'm Madame Miserable, and welcome to my channel. Today, we are going to be making witch's eggs. I'm unlike other humans in that I was hatched from an egg, and I actually lay eggs. But if you don't lay eggs yourself, you can buy them in a shop. This is the mortal option. So, get an egg, boil the egg. How do you boil an egg? Get an adult to help you, or a big person. Put the egg into hot water for 7 minutes. We can check that one out later. Get an adult to help you. There's many schools of thought on boiling an egg. So, when you have the egg fully boiled, crack your egg all around. And then maybe you want to remove a few bits where you want a bit of extra dye. So I'm just taking a few off it. And this will mean that there's big bits of blue and green. So it's quite dramatic. There we go. There, that looks good. So the next thing we need to do is prepare our water. Here's some I prepared earlier. So then, put in the fridge for 12 hours or overnight. Now, this is the fun part. Now, cut your egg in two, like so. So then you need to take your yolks out, put them in with some mayonnaise, like so. And you know what we're going to do now? We're going to put in blue and green food dye. Mayonnaise. make sure you get rid of all the lumps as much as possible, because then it will pipe really well. Ta-da! For the next bit, you could simply spoon it in like that, or you could do a piping bag. This is a sandwich bag. Normal. All mortals use these. Sometimes mortals bring sandwiches to school in these. But today we will use it as a piping bag to fill our marbled eggs with beautiful witch sauce. So squeeze it down into the top. So we're gonna squeeze and squeeze and squeeze. We want to get it right to the top. So if you can, just try get that all the way down. There we go. And twist your bag. Okay, now there's lots of different ways to cut these, and some ways you can get stars, some ways you can get velvet ribbons, some ways you can just get little dots, other ways you can get spaghetti. But today we're going to keep it simple and we are going to do ribbons. So just cut a little slit up the side like so. Ooh, it's coming out straight away. All right, now be very careful when you do this, because this is the art part. Woo! Oh, it's beautiful. Oh!
That's good.
I'm a genius. These witches' eggs are going to win the All-Ireland Witch Competition.
Oh, Witches Bake Off. Witches Bake Off. Great Irish Witches Bake Off.
Keep a steady hand.
Take two.
So here's an olive. The adults will cut your olives. So.
Take five.
Sprinkle paprika lightly. It's very important you do it lightly, actually. Bon appetit. Witches' eggs.